supplement your combat systems. Yes, I suggest you upgrade to at least a Class 12 combat skill. Your current model only scans as a Class 2, which is ill-suited for this kind of work. A plasma conduit breach in Section 5524. And this will be powered by your system. Caused a failure in a drone control subsystem. I must reset the backup unit. Please continue on. I will rejoin you when I have completed my task. A failure in a drone control subsystem. I must reset the backup unit. Please continue on. I will rejoin you when I have completed my task. Caused a failure in a drone control subsystem. I must reset the backup unit. Please continue on. I will join you when I have to take my back. Thank you. can use their weapons to manage the flood.
Only for a short time.
Speed is of the essence. Use their weapons to manage the flood.
Only for a short time.
Speed is of the essence. Reclaimer, we must keep moving. The Sentinels can use their weapons to manage the flood.
Only for a short time.
Speed is of the essence. Please wait here. Should serve you well when the flood begins to alter the atmosphere. You are a good planner.
Thank you.
conjecture that the other species currently on the installation is responsible for releasing the flood. They seem most persistent in their attempts to...
Thank you.
gun simply too dangerous to release?
And mass sterilization protocols
may have been updated. Of course, the shells were kept here after the last telescope. Of course, that decision may have been worse. Was specifically built to study and contain the Flood. Their survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived to reproduce. Activate the security lock. Wait here.
Thank you.
your vessel. If it is, it should be wise the flood's intelligence. The barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor. You may now retrieve the index. Protocol requires that I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic form renders you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the flood before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The flood is spreading. We must hurry. Which means that any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential vector. Is something wrong?
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we? Oh, hello. Unfortunately, my usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the index with the core. That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer. Hog, that wasn't supposed to happen.
Cortana.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh, I didn't realize. He's your pal, is he? Your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the flood, which is why we brought the index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core? That is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off!
What impertinence! I shall purge you at once!
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you?
Do what? I have the index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough! The flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever.
We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death. And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life. You don't believe me? Ask him.
Is it true?
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the Flood. But you already knew that. I mean, how couldn't you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your query, my answer has not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
If you are unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still, I must have the index. Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take her from you.
That's not going to happen.
So be it. Save this head. Dispose of the rest.
Look out! Let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactors going critical would do the job. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battlenet and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Bye.
located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case the Monitor or his Sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the Index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the Monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device. Canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the Monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device. Commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time. Thank you. our target. That's the pulse generator. The center core is the signal amplifier. That's what we need to shut down. We need to interrupt the pulse generator's energy stream. I've adjusted your shield system so that it will deliver an EMP burst to disrupt the generator, but you'll need to walk into the beam to trigger it. The EMP blast should neutralize the generator, but it will also drain your shields and leave you vulnerable until they recharge. Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning. The generator's central core is offline. Well done. That's the pulse generator. The center core is the signal amplifier. That's what we need to shut down. We need to interrupt the pulse generator's energy stream. I've adjusted your shield system so that it will deliver an EMP burst to disrupt the generator, but you'll need to walk into the beam to trigger it. The EMP blast should neutralize the generator, but it will also drain your shields and leave you vulnerable until they recharge. Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Generator's central core is offline. Well done. The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer. Head through that door. That's the way to the next canyon.
Ah! Thank you.
did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go. I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have fail-safes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. That tunnel leads to the next section of Canyon. The final cluster we need to destroy is through there. Located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have fail-safes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implant, to start the fusion core detonation. That tunnel leads to the next section of the canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there. Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging your shields. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Do it.
The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact! There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can. Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry. Captain? Captain? I've lost him. Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship. Head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift. Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship. Okay. should head this way towards the ship's gravity lift. Power source detected. There's the gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back in. Be able to get into the ship's control room from here. The Covenant BattleNet is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here. Are gathering bodies here. Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him! No human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code. We should go. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. to the Pillar of Light. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. His vitals are fading. Please, Chief, hurry! One of the escort banshees, and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn. We'll be right back.
hold.
We're not gonna make it.
We'll make it.
Pull up! Pull up!
You did that on purpose, didn't you? We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Thank you.
next to the main view screen. I leave home for a few days and look what happens. This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time! Human history, is it? Fascinating. Enjoy every moment of its categorization. To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record. I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
He stopped the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win. Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless and...
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why... Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, Sentinels! The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there. room located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core. Stabilize the magnetic containment field surrounding the fusion cells. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located in the fusion. Analyzing. Fusion reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
Thank you.
Ship.
We don't have much time.
We should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry! Generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it blows.
Thank you.
Wait, stop. This is where Foehammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade. Say again, evade.
I'm hit. Mayday.
Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. This inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it. We're cutting it close!
Here we go.
Shut them down. We'll need them later. Fancy a look?
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated, and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo. It's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.